Hi viewers, I'm Rajiv Ramakrishnan. Today I'm going to make Uppu Manga, that is tender mangoes in salt water. For that you need tender mangoes. The season is on now, so you can make this tender mangoes in salt water and store it. This is the tender mango. I'm going to put the tender mango in salt water. After putting them in salt water, after a few days, it will become very soft. We used to make chutney out of it, or we used to eat it along with kanji, that is brown rice. We cook it in water, and the water will be there in that. We will not remove the water, that is called kanji. So we use that the mango for having it along with kanji and some dry vegetables. So putting these mangoes, I have boiled around 1 1/4 cup of water, and I'm adding 2 tablespoons of rock salt in it. Now we'll boil this. Salt is dissolved. Now we will switch off the gas. If any impurity is there, you just strain this and add this salt water in the mango. After cooling, we'll boil this till the salt is dissolved in it. We'll add little turmeric powder in it. Now after the salt is dissolved in this, we'll cool this and we'll add to this mango. And the water should be above the mango. It's very tasty. We call it Uppu Manga because it is in the Uppu means salt. It is in the salt water. So that is why we call it Uppu Manga. The color changes. Now it is a green color. After 10-15 days, the color changes. Not after 15 days, after the 3 to 4 days, the color changes. After 15 days, it will become soft. You can have it with curd rice or dal rice or kanji also. A black layer will be forming on top of this. You don't have to bother about it. Just remove it and take out the mango, wash it, and you can make use of it. You can prepare mango chutney also. We call it as Uppu Manga chutney. Thank you so much for watching the video. Subscribe to my channel. Like, share and comment. Now mango season is on. You can make this Uppu Manga and keep it. As the days passes, it will become very soft. So you can use it for making the chutney. It tastes very good.